I was everything to become a fantastic player for the future, because he's young, because has a good technique, because he's strong in the air, because he's quick. He has everything to become one of the best players in the world in the future.
I'm no good boy.
I remember one in Kazan. In that match, I had all my strikers injured. One get a yellow card in minute 42, 43. So when I go to the dressing room at halftime, I spent, I would say, 14 minutes speaking only for Mario. I cannot change. I don't have a striker in the match. Don't touch him. Play only with the ball. When we lose the ball, no reaction. If somebody provocates you, no reaction. If the referee makes a mistake, no reaction in other place. Minute 46.
No way.
Red card.
No way.
I don't like when people talk about my business of my life, and I like to be. I'm really private.
No, I can see
so
that.
So maybe someone think I'm arrogant or something, but it's just me.
How do you deal with it? Do you just choose not to?
I don't care, because they can say what they want, but me, I'm a footballer. So the most important moment is on Sunday in the pitch.
Balotelli, Lanzuklein, konnte den Ball nicht aufhalten! Mario Balotelli, 0-2, 36. Minute. Direkt Cassano und Balotelli, Italien führt!